Well, well, well. This is gonna be interesting. All right. Warm up with good old fashioned close encounters, apparently. All right, what are my settings? 45, yikes. Toggle sprint off, sprint by default is on, sprint cancel reloading is off, auto open door is on, 10.6. Targeting sense of 55. That's decent.
Oh boy.
Might mess around with the settings a little bit. Oh my. Here we go. Some activity doesn't feel horrible. Why does that feel so high? Should have jumped already, but yeah. Sensitivity feels a little high. You can't hear me?
No.
Why not?
I don't know.
Dang. Slowly but surely. Thank you. and get myself a combat shotgun, we'll be chilling. Storm coming in. Oh, and it moves fast. I was looking for some minis. Yeah. He threw them. Don't freaking throw the mini at me. We gotta move. I'm gonna wait a little bit longer. That color. I'm pretty sure we're about to run it. What the? Really? Guess I'm taking one of these. Guys, way over there, southwest. And look at, there's minis over here. Dang, Kala, you're moving quick. Why are they running? I just hit him too. This guy's almost dead too. Oh yeah! Oh, is that a combat? Yes it is! And a gold tack? These guys lost? Dang! Is that a grappler? Oh my. Kyla, come get this half. You want to grab it? Yeah. Oh, they're doing the same thing. guy. Let's kill him. Alright, that was aggressive on my part. Wow, so aggressive, dude! I keep pressing shift and it's crouch, and it's really annoying. Yeah, I really had good guns. That was a bad fight. The storm looks weird. Don't die, Kala. Did you kill the other guy? Get in that water, it'll be helpful. Oh, you'll be fine though once you're in it. Can you res underwater? Such a weird thing to show that and not be able to res. Oh, I see. That's cool though. Those like little air boost things in the water now. Yeah, this is what people do too. They get in the helicopters and they just chill in the air.
It's so cute.
What's up, John?
Hey, one second, we're going to talk about the flight.
I'm not with Lauren right now.
Oh, I already talked to her. One second, let me read this book real quick. But it's a baby book of pictures. Oh my gosh, you're so little. Oh. Crazy, you see how fast she's grown up in these photos?
Told you, dude.
Oh,
grow
man.
Fast, man.
Tell me time. So sad.
Oh, okay. So
she's so little right here. She's big right here, but little right there. Oh, you see this thing? Oh my god, look at her hair right here. That's when you start to look like a real little pop. Little Miss Muffin, I like that one. An adorable picture. Peekaboo. That's the funniest picture. Oh man, so sad. So good. Oh man. Cute. This is really cute. You gonna play? You gonna play? Bo.
What, John?
What's the? Oh, I always watch my website.
Alright.
Alright.
Turn the light.
So let's look at. So, I bought my one flying out there because Lauren said which one to buy. She said the 9:55 a.m. to 11:45 a.m. on Thursday.
Sure.
Okay, that's what she bought for. I think she's buying for you. She's gonna return on 8:35 a.m. on Monday, and get in at 10:35. And I told her that's so early after golf Sunday.
Yeah, that's way too early for Monday.
I told her. I said, why would we rush so? She said, well, there's the 5:15. I said, that's the one I want to do. So there's a 5:15 p.m. to 7:15 p.m. home.
Okay.
Well, I thought we'd get Monday to relax. You know what I mean? Hang out in the pool.
Yeah.
Maybe you and me go get around on that course.
Yeah.
So that's what I thought we would do. You good with that?
Sure. I guess.
She said there's no reason for her to go.
Yeah, there's not really, I guess.
And that's what she said. She said she's thinking about not having you go and her go instead. And I said, I think that's a good idea.
Yeah, I can golf from here. And
spend
less money, you know?
Dude, it's 80. Dude, so do we have to pay for the course?
Yes.
Oh, God. How many times do we play that course?
Probably twice.
Can we not play that course twice? Bo, it's $85 a person. Bo? Bo, do you hear me?
I hear you.
No way.
How it goes with these tournaments sometimes, dude.
Could we just play, like, his course? Oh, shoot. We're not in California. I was thinking that we would just swim in the pool and play the course he's on. We're in Nashville.
Yep.
That sucks. You and me still. Can you look at someone? Babe, what's Madden's last name? This is not Madden, right? The other Muhammad? It's not Madden, right? That's the other Muhammad, right? I don't want to answer and talk to somebody else right now.
Let's go here.
Worst come to worst, but we could change our flight to earlier in the morning if it's not too expensive.
It's a llama.
Hey! There's the noise. Swati! Swati! It's so cheap with points, Bo.
Yep. I'm dead. Yeah. Bro, I landed in such a horrible spot. I'm such a bot right now, man. I didn't even get to a gun.
No? You going 9-8? No.
Do that again.
No.
Oh, I just...
You ain't going 9-8.
Modern Warfare all over. I just...
No. Hey, I bought my flight separately to Southwest. You think that's smart? Or no, I just bought them separately, not together as a round trip. I just bought them one at a time. Just in case anything happens. Southwest?
Huh?
What do you mean? What? I bought them separately. I bought one. This points because I was just wanted to make sure I didn't lose it earlier, and I just bought the second one, so I have two separate flights instead of a. I'm almost, babe. I'm almost there. For the companion. Yep. I don't know. Is it? What is it? Yeah, I'm coming. I am 29 of 100 flights, 46,000 of 125,000 points. I know. I'm almost to A-list. That's what I'm almost to. 22,000 to 35,000 points. I'm almost to that. I'm coming.
Again.
since it's the only area that seems to be, you know, in above water. Above water.
I'll be back, though. This is nice to be.
Oh my goodness, there's a lot of people going here. There's two guys in here with me and I'm so scared. They're just farming up down there. Just hitting that top edge, that sucks. Focus shield. Let's organize this a little bit better. I'm not gonna be able to get out of here. Oh, Kyle behind us. Man, I no match for any of that. Yeah, they're up in that other house. What are these freaking guys?
those guys, man. This game is so bad, dude. There's no mats either, it sucks. Both of these guys.
Dang, dude.
Alright, one or two more, I think. That's about that. This is ridiculous. I don't know why my sensitivity feels so high though. I have it at 4. It's much lower than I've ever had it. Ever. It's not fast at all. See how this feels. Alright, screw a little farmland over here, huh? I don't know where anything is anymore. Portable workbench, I guess.
It's been so long. What'd be cool is to find some freaking shield. You want this? They're pretty good. At least that's what I've heard. Man, I keep pressing sprint. Enough to upgrade my shotgun. Got two splashes and two minis. I just hate this part of the game, I think. It's like you have to farm to survive. What does this flare gun do? It puts something on fire too. Guess it's time to move. I took a jalapeno and I am moving. Oh, there's two guys behind you. How do you get out? Oh, I just got sniped. I'm dead. Yeah. Good snipe, dude. I don't know how to ride helicopters. I don't know how to get out of helicopters. I don't know what to do with helicopters. Oh, man. This game, yikes, dude. Oh, he's down on the ground. He's waiting for you down here. He's gonna get my health, just be careful. He's got splashes now. He's got my splashes. He's chilling in that box now.
What's up, bro? What's up, bro?
What's up, John?
Bites go away tonight, dude.
What does?
Bites.
Oh, yeah.
So, if you, just so you know, I meant to buy them. I know that was hard to understand. My bad.
Dang,
my bad, bro.
Awkward, dude.
My bad. My bad. My bad, bro.
Yeah, you can really be in the storm for a while, huh?
My bad, bro.
Not like freaking Modern Warfare.
My bad, bro.
John, I don't really care what you're bad. I just know that you're super annoying.
My bad, dude. Yeah. All the guys get off?
Guys? No one's really been on.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No Robert?
Robert and them are on. They're in a party.
Oh, really? Why are you in their party?
I just had
Robert's on.
Oh, God.
Hey guys!
Fuck! 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 Damn it!
Dang! You kiss your mom with that mouth, bro? Is that another med kit right there?
Where's Robert?
I kissed your mom. You went and showered and slept.
You kissed my mom's hours mouth? Ago. Is that what you just said?
Dude, my mom kissed your mouth.
Oh. Probably true.
Your mom did something different than that, but it's all good.
Whoa!
I paid her.
Uh-oh.
Dude.
Not bad.
Do you really, John? That's awesome. Thank you.
I paid her for her services.
Kyla!
We both appreciate that.
Yeah, anytime.
Oh, gosh. Kyla!
She's been around for years.
Dang, Kyla. How did he not eat you?
Damn, that's why. I've got so much fucking...
That was terrifying.
Sometimes I just be a radiated
boy.
But
if you were to ask me if you were going to be jealous of my new camp, I would answer yes.
I'd probably
answer yes. But if you were going to tell me the truth...
Dude, don't worry about it.
Imagine being a bot, dude. You remember being a bot, dude? You remember that?
Dude, eat my shorts. What are you talking about?
Bro, shorts are meant to be eaten. How many times have I gone over this with you?
Yeah, I'd pay money to eat your shorts.
Kyla, were you at our party?
Dude, no girls allowed.
No girls allowed.
We don't want goobers in this party.
Only goobers? Did you just say goobers?
Cooties?
Oh, okay. Alright, I'll...
Bro, use context clues or something.
I'll allow it, dude. I'll allow it.
Of that mom and Nana don't actually respond back in the fucking group chat. Yeah. We're all just getting individual messages. Big fan.
Big fan.
What in the hell are you talking about, boy?
Yeah. Kyle, there's a bunch of guns down here. You see?
Playing Fortnite, bro?
I'm trying, dude.
You're muted.
I need ammo, though. There's another med kit. I only have one sniper shot.
They don't have you on Fortnite, do they, Johnny?
No, God, I would kill myself with a...
Okay, that's aggressive, John.
That's the answer I was looking for.
Bro, I'm the fastest there ever was.
I would definitely
send me a picture.
I don't even think I have Fortnite. I deleted it.
I did delete mine.
I hope I deleted it.
Oh shit,
I
made my,
delete it now.
Made my way to the golf course. Hello?
Dude, look at these little guys. Go! They're really building up there.
That's what she said.
These guys are some tryhards.
Is that what you're saying?
I probably don't want to draw too much attention from them. They're gonna eat my lunch, dude.
Hey, Bo, I really hope you narrate everything you do.
Alright, I will. Bro, look how fast I swim in this water. Look how I hide in this bush.
Dean.
Look at this bush. Dude, this bush ain't got nothing on me, dude.
I can't believe, I mean, Britain's still over there. Still living with that guy.
Yeah. They're gonna get married one day.
That's gonna be the definition of great life.
Kyle,
I don't even
remember.
Good
how
old
place
trailer
things,
trash.
So. That's exactly what I was thinking, actually. That's
never
a
mind. I got it.
That's the style I anticipated, unfortunately.
Oh, Kyle, I have no mats. It's awkward.
It's sad, Dan.
It is. It honestly really is. I didn't.
You had the ability for most success.
Ball.
She was actually pretty smart, too.
Oh, dude, my fucking...
Johnny, you were pretty smart once, too.
And we see how that turned out.
True.
Actually, wasn't smart. I was actually never really smart, so thanks for that, though.
Yeah, that was actually you, bud.
I got him up on the hill.
Yeah. That was you, bud.
Johnny, that was you.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna
we'll see.
Take a poop, so...
Send me a picture.
Good night, Ron.
Alright, I might... Ooh, someone's buying my shit again.
Dude, you can't get off. You're making all that money.
I just be fucking making money, dude.
We're in a good spot.
Where's Lauren, bro? And your kids?
They went camping.
Did they just go camping?
They went down to Braz's Bend.
They just go camping all the time, huh?
Alright, I'll be back if you guys didn't understand that.
Alright, Robert.
What?
Good night, Robert.
I thought you were saying, I suck, you know. It's fine.
Do what now?
I was in my game.
Do what now? I know. No cares in the world. Don't. Wait for it. These guys are bots, I can tell. They're not actually horrible because they are at least hiding. These are the guys behind us.
You just think you're God's gift to Fortnite, don't you?
I used to be. Now I'm just a bot with the rest of them.
I don't know. I think you've always been a bot, to be honest with you.
I used to be the greatest.
You just used to be more bottier.
Do what now?
Yep, you heard me.
Yeah, but you'd be jealous of my camp. Don't even worry about it.
He's lucky that was there.
Also, Robert is not a Fallout player.
Yeah, you called that?
He's not a fan. I was like, maybe it'll be better when Bo plays this. But I don't know. He might give it another chance.
Good job.
Bo, don't be late tomorrow. He told me that it's hard for us to get on if we're late. Confirm you heard me say that, Bo.
What, John?
Confirm you heard me say that.
Say what, John? John, don't tell me how to live my life, dude! Now I'm in the middle of a Fortnite game!
I said that he said we cannot be late.
Kyle, I'm hurting.
Dylan confirmed that I said that. Four kills that fast, bro.
Yep. I knew those guys were gonna get it. It's not worth it, Kyla. He landed behind you. He's up above you, Kyla. Trying to trick shot you or what? Just get the high ground, Kyla. Hey, Kyla. They're coming. You got it. It's alright. You got this. Man, I had one health left after that fight. No, he faced through. Nice job. Oh, he had a lot of health, huh? They just had that high. They had that spot. It worked out for them. Give us the zone there. And some mats. Dude, I felt like I farmed the entire game and still had no mats. By the way. Yikes, dude. John, you're going to have to send me the address and stuff to where we're... I'm gonna be driving.
South Shore?
Yeah. I don't know what I wanna do. I don't know if I wanna play again or not. That's rough. I started feeling it a little bit more toward the end there, though. Draw. Okay. I think I might call the other two guys I was gonna play with didn't even get on.
I'm gonna go to bed.
No, I think I'm just gonna lay in bed, maybe watch some TV, enjoy 45 minutes of silence before my kids get home.
Or just stay on with us and talk with us.
I'll get in a party, but.
Or you're gonna play some. I just dropped 6 kills in a solo.
Know, trust me. I know. What happened?
I said GG's.
Yeah, we got second. Not horrible for our first time playing in like 2 years. I stream. I was starting it up to run some open lobbies and stuff, but I have very little desire to do that today. So, yeah. Anyways. We'll be back at it tomorrow afternoon. I might stream a little bit of my golf game tomorrow, so you guys can all see me whooping. And I mean whooping.
He says my brother hooking? And friends. Is it hooking?
Yeah, I'm okay with a hook. That means I'm on the right track, dude.
So I might live stream some of that, and Dylan can kind of get a feel for how raw I really am. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I'm going to get there early and hit some balls at the driving range.
You probably should. You probably need it, to be honest.
I do. I actually do. I figured out my iron. So I figured out that when you're hitting your iron, you don't want to try to hit your ball. You want to hit in front of the ball. So your divot's supposed to be in the front of the ball.
Yep, that's right. The only way you can do that is with a spine angle and obviously striking the ball first.
I'm going to try it tomorrow. See what happens.
It took me a long time to get it. I don't even hit it like that anymore. It's really
I got a massage tonight, so I'm really hoping.